Hey, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and TonePrint.com. Today we're getting a look at the Sub & Up by TC Electronic. The Sub & Up is a compact, highly versatile octave machine with some serious low end. True to its name, the Sub & Up gives you access to mix controls for one and two octaves down, as well as octave up and a master mix control for the dry signal. Turning the dry signal all the way down will eliminate the original guitar from the output, turning any guitar into a stage-level wall of bass or even a pseudo-organ. Three modes are available in the Sub & Up. In poly mode, TC's next-generation octave engine makes the Sub & Up track 100% flawlessly. However, in classic mode, the pedal changes to an old-school monophonic Octaver that feels authentically old-school, complete with a slightly off-kilter tracking that will glitch out when you feed it complex chords. Of course, the Sub & Up comes equipped with TC's groundbreaking TonePrint technology. Using the TonePrint app or editor, you could tap into TC's library of artist-created patches, then beam them wirelessly into your pedal using a smartphone. The TonePrint side of the pedal also lets you blend in modulation such as flanger, chorus, and tremolo with the octave effects. And just like all TC pedals, the Sub & Up comes in a durable housing and is wired for true bypass. Let's try a few settings in the polyphonic mode so you can see its flawless tracking, starting with a classic 12-string effect. Let's try one of the tone prints that uses a lot of modulation. This one's great for playing chords since it is polyphonic. It's called Broken Tron. It goes after that old mellotron sound. Thank you. Here's a more primitive analog style octave divider using the classic mode. This one just gives you some extra growl, and it's a great match for an overdriven riff. Well, there's a wide range of octave divider tones with the Sub and Up from TC Electronic, and you can find this TonePrint enabled pedal at tcelectronic.com. Thanks for watching.